Thank you. then.
So please make sure you make as much noise as possible. The next is that exclusive, that international. That good. They can only live stream the video today. But please, please don't let that put you off. It's a classic, but it's a good one. Introducing your personal achievement tutors. We
Hello, Billy Conway here, asking for your cash. Not for me, obviously. I've got cancer and Parkinson's and I definitely need a haircut, but no. This is Bob. We made a film about him. Loneliness was his enemy.
One evening she turned round and she looked at me and she said, "Where's Bob?" And I'm Bob. And the bottom dropped out of my world then.
This is Jo. She was diagnosed with dementia at just 57 years old. It was a devastating discovery for her and her husband.
I made an appointment with the GP and she said, unfortunately, you've got early onset Alzheimer's.
And this is Margaret, struggling to cope with the loss of her husband, the love of her life.
Where do you go when your soulmate, partner, lover has gone? There's nowhere to go.
And you amazing people out there, young, old, and somewhere in between, your cash helped people like this, grand people whose life is still a really tough hand. And I'd ask you tonight to do it again, or for the first time, although if it's the first time, you probably don't even know me. I'll just introduce myself. I'm the hilarious comedian with a weird beard who once took off all my clothes for comic relief. But that's not what matters. What matters is you tonight at home and this amazing power to completely change someone's life, to give them hope and happiness. I really hope you'll find it in your hearts to give a quid or two to people like Bob. It'll be simple and marvellous and you'll be so proud of yourselves. You can be part of a sort of life-saving miracle tonight if you can just part with a few Bob. Thank you, Billy Conway. Over and out.
Okay.